Hello there, I'm here with a new video. In this video, I will do a power test on the LM2587 step-up converter module. In all tests, I will start with 5 amp current and then decrease the output current to continue testing. In the first test, I connect DC 5 volts to the input of the LM2587 power module. I set the output voltage to 9 volts and the output current to 5 amp. You can see the input current and voltage, and output current and voltage on the power supply on the right side of the screen. In addition, you can instantly monitor the output current, voltage, and power with the screen on the power test circuit. In the first test, I set the cutoff voltage to 8.2 volts. When the power test starts, the test will stop automatically if the output voltage of the module drops below 8.2 volts. It could not give a 5 amp current. It couldn't deliver at 4 amps. Let's lower the current and continue testing. It couldn't give 1 amp. It couldn't deliver 500 milliamps. It gave a current of 300 milliamperes. Let's raise the current a little. It could not deliver 400 milliamperes of current. In that case, I'll continue testing somewhere between 300 to 400 milliamperes. Let's continue the power test. During the 30-minute test I performed, it provided 5 volts input, 9 volts output voltage, 400 milliamperes current, and 3.4 watt power. In the second test, I set the input voltage to 5 volts, the output voltage to 12 volts, and the cutoff voltage to 11 volts. I'm starting the test with a current of 5 amps. Couldn't give current. Let's lower the current. It still failed to deliver the current. My friends, I want to make a statement here. When I disable the cutoff voltage, that is, 0 volts, the power module and tester continue to work. But since the power module cannot meet the current I demand, the output voltage crashes. If I need 12 volts, about 10% tolerance value, I want it to work with 11 volts lower limit. Lower voltage won't work for me. I hope why I am using the cutoff voltage, and the testers I can explain why it keeps stopping. Let's continue the test with 2 amps. It did not work. It couldn't give 1 amp. I set the current to 100 milliamps and will gradually increase it. it could not deliver 300 milliamperes of current. Let's continue the test. Yes, I completed the test. 5 volts input with 12 volts output voltage. I drew current between 250 to 270 milliamperes. I got about 3 watts of power. In the third test, I set the input voltage to 12 volts, the output voltage to 18 volts, and the cutoff voltage to 16.5 volts. We start the test with a current of 5 amps. It didn't work. Let's lower the current. Let's lower the current. It didn't work. It gave 1 amp current. Now let's raise the current a little bit. (1.2 amps) could not give current. In this case, I continue the test with 1.1 amps. If you notice, the output voltage drops, which is not good. I need a stable current and voltage value. The output voltage went below the cutoff voltage and the test stopped. I'm still testing with 1 amp. Yes, I completed the test. I was able to draw 1 amp current with 12 volt input and 18 volt output voltage. I got about 18 watts of power. In the fourth test, I set the input voltage to 12 volts, the output voltage to 24 volts, and the cutoff voltage to 22 volts. We start the test with a current of 5 amps. It did not give current. Let's lower the current. It didn't give again. Let's lower it to 1 amp and try again. Didn't work. I'll start the test with 100 milliamps and gradually increase it. it could not deliver 900 milliampere current. I'm still testing with 800 milliamps. It stopped. I think it happened because the input current of the power module increased, also the output voltage started to decrease. Let's lower the current a little more and continue the test. Yes, I completed the last test. I drew 700 milliamperes with 12 volts input, 24 volts output voltage, and got approximately 17 watts of power. Today I tested the LM2587 step-up booster converter module. Thanks for watching, I hope it was helpful. If you liked the video, click the like button and subscribe to the channel. Don't forget to subscribe.